How often has it happened to you that you have to study or you have to do your homework or do something which is important, but you don't feel like doing it? You feel like, you know, you're not motivated. So maybe you'll do it some other day. Maybe you'll do it in the evening. Does it happen? Yes, it does. So the thought that you have in your head is you will do it when you are motivated, right? So here's a question. What does motivation mean? When you say I'll do it when I'm motivated, right? What does that mean? What does it mean to be motivated? Now, we imagine that motivation means that, you know, we are all fired up, we are very excited about something, right? No. Let me give an example. Let's take one of the world's best swimmers, Michael Phelps. Now, he had a very, very rigorous training routine, right? So on some days he would be swimming for 5 to 6 hours. Now, imagine being 6 hours swimming in water. Now, let me ask you this question. Do you think Michael Phelps was motivated? Yes. So do you think, you know, he was fired up, he was excited, so there was this whole fire inside him all the time? 6 hours, the whole day, to train that hard? No. I'll take another example, which you can probably relate to a little more. Think about people who excel in academics. So let us say somebody who topped IIT JEE entrance, or AIIMS, or NEET, or let's say a civil services topper. Right? Now these are people who have come first or second, right? From 10 lakh, 15 lakh people. Right? It's a huge accomplishment. Now what do you think? Are they motivated? Were they motivated when they're preparing? Yes. So do you think they were like fired up constantly? There was this huge excitement inside them? No. That's the misconception. On most days, these people felt exactly the way you and I feel on almost every other day. Some days you feel happy, some days you feel just okay, some days you feel sad. And regardless of how they felt, they kept going. Which means motivation is something else. So what is motivation? So motivation is the motive. The motive to achieve something, to do something. So there has to be something in front of you, some goal, which is bigger than your fears, which is bigger than your laziness, which is bigger than your instincts which pull you down. A dream, a fire which is inside your heart, it's inside your mind. Now let's say you want to be a doctor. Now you have to clear the NEET entrance exam. So you want to go to an IIT. You have to clear the IIT JEE entrance exam. Now, when you think of these exams, we think that, okay, this is one exam and you have to have the enthusiasm and in one go you'll finish the preparation. No, that's not how it happens. It's not a one-step process. It's studying and preparing and doing things over hundreds of days. Now, this is the key. If you want to, let's say, be an IITian, you may write the exam on one day, but you do not become that person, you do not acquire that knowledge, you do not acquire that strength and that character in one day, you acquire it every single day. There are small things you do every day which build you and make you stronger, or if you don't do them, they make you weaker. Let me give an example. So let's say you decide that I'm going to get up today at 5 a.m. Okay, 5. Now usually you get up at 6:30, you say, okay, fine, 5 a.m. today. And you set the alarm, go to sleep. At 5 o'clock, alarm goes off. What do? You might say, okay, you know, it's 5 o'clock, so, you know, what do? I mean, you're sleepy, what do you get up? Or you might say, let me just, you know, snooze it or just ignore that. And you keep sleeping. It's a small, simple, single decision. It's a small decision. This small decision will not make you into something and will not break you. But, and this is the key, every small decision that you take, if you get up, when the alarm goes off, if you get up, you have just become a little better person. You have become stronger. Your character has improved a little bit. In some sense, as a human being, you have gone up. You have gone one step up. I call it plus one. If you ignore it and keep sleeping, you have gone down. Just a little bit, but you've still gone down. Minus one. In life, all big goals, they require a lot of these small steps every day. If you have the discipline to do the thing that you have to do, you become a better person. You rack up a small win. And these small wins, they all add up. 1, 2, 3, 500, a few hundred. And as these add up, you become knowledgeable, you become stronger, your character improves, and you develop the determination to do stuff. Nobody becomes better in one go. Nobody becomes a scientist in one go. This is how you get to your end goal. And once you start doing it, you get up today at 5 o'clock, tomorrow, no problem. You do this again. After some time, it becomes a routine. When it is a routine, it's set. You get up and do those things every day. That's what Michael Phelps does. He has a routine. Difficult things are done by making it a routine. Now, let's say you have to study for an exam and requires 300 hours. Forget 300 hours. Forget the next 100 days. Think about today. So you decide, today at 4 p.m., I'm going to sit and study for, let's say, 3 hours. 4 p.m. comes, decision time. Forget about tomorrow. Forget about day after. Forget about anything else. Right now at 4 p.m., are you going to start studying? Are you going to do something that you committed to yourself? Or you are going to say, let me take 1 more hour. I'll do it in the evening. Or I'll do it tomorrow morning. Or I'll do it on Sunday when I have more time. So that's the only choice you have to make. If you decide to do it, you went up one step, plus one. If you did not, you said, no, let me do it tomorrow evening. Let me do it when I have time. Then you went down. Very simple. So what do you have to do? Make sure when you have those decisions, do the right thing. I'm not telling you what the right thing is. You know the answer. Right? And you don't need the discipline to necessarily do it for next 200 days. No, do it today, just once. Now you may think, so I have some dreams, but where do I start? The good thing about education and learning is that start right now, start where you are. Today is the best day, and where you are is the best starting point. Let's get started.